Hello everyone, this is Charles1K92, also known as GM65, on the PlayStation Network. So, we just finished completing a sequence where we helped save the Lorenzo and also assassinate Francesco de Pazzi. In the last video, we just finished speaking with Lorenzo and he's given us another task to track down the conspirators who tried to get him killed. Whilst at the same time, we've been doing some assassination contracts for Lorenzo in Florence. I believe that there might be a few more left, so I kind of want to get this done out of the way pronto. So this could potentially be the last one here until we come back again. But we also got told by Rebecca to visit the Medici household because there could be a place where we might get extra cash and perhaps maybe test out some more of our free running slash parkouring. Parkour. Now, we're nearly at this next assassination target. Also, we're going to be paying a visit to our dear friend Leonardo da Vinci because he might have some new upgrades for us, since we retrieved another codex page and we also got the ones that were around the city earlier on. So we might get another health square and we might get something new onto our hidden blade. Or we might get, well, since nothing anything else but the hidden blade, but we might get another health square, who knows. So who are we getting today? So, this is where we have to follow a target, I guess, and then we just have to go kill, well, kill them all whenever they're hiding. So, Lorenzo's enemy is probably like other conspirators who tried to oust him out from being like the ruler of Florence, because, you know, this thing generally does happen. Okay, so we're just going to go over here. Oh god. Looks like I survived. Okay, so I have no idea where this guy's going to be at. At least he might be. We have no health for regeneration, do we? Sorry, guard. Okay, so where is this guy? Target located. Once again, sending Firenze a message of concern. The city's youth apparently got. So we just have to make sure that he doesn't get out of our sight. And if he does turn round, we have to stay a particular distance away, otherwise we'll be spotted.
No need to be shy, come forward.
We don't want to attract any attention.
Ammirate questi prosciutti!
Saluti a voi!
It's strange, isn't it, how they have all the guards in the world. Okay, so let's see, there's two here. One, two. How many is it? Two, four. So there's five guys. Okay. Time to kill everyone. Definitely not me.
Ah, yes, much better, friend. You'll see.
Let's find out what this one is. Another target that we have to kill without being found out.
What are you doing here?
Nothing. Just running along the rooftops. Question is, what are you doing up here? Doesn't that look a little bit suspicious? No. Is it here? So we just have to kill the target without being spotted, right? Okay.
Make a man perform.
Ah, of course.
Blade in the crowd.
He must have had it coming, I think.
No, there's still more of these fuckers. Well, let's actually go and talk to Leonardo da Vinci. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep putting it off until. Whatever the reason.
Has he lost his mind?
I saw that vessel.
You saw what?
Just last month of his score.
Your coin seems genuine.
Of course it's genuine.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Okay. So we now have a poison blade. So what we see is like a little needle, and we can just poison virtually anybody.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped shoddy merchandise.
Okay, so what we're going to do now is we are going to see how this poison blade performs.
Dislike you. Ask any, they'll tell you. That's a terribly honest.
More and more of these imbecili on the streets.
We need to have more public executions.
In the old days.
Pray for his recovery and the confinement of the dread death to the small, unimportant village he was in.
They're very effective, great way for causing a distraction. So we're just going to go in here and find out what this secret assassin tomb would look like. All at the same time. Afterwards then we'll go to the Lorenzo household and do whatever we've got to do there. And then afterwards, collect the last two treasure chests, and then go and collect the remaining feathers.
Stay away from the artwork on the walls, and when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Secrets of the Duomo. So this is what you'll get. Sometimes you'll get a much more peaceful way through into an assassin's tomb. Other times you won't, because there'll be guards guarding it for whatever reason, because they must know that there could be a treasure nearby.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Climbing up. Cool, another one. Jump over, climb up. Now there are some chests that are located near here, so it's always best just to double check to be sure that you don't miss any. Oh shit. Obviously don't do what I just did, because that's me cocking up. Oh my god, really? Wow. My very first desynchronization had to be at this place. Okay. Really? Talk about being unlucky as fuck. Okay, literally I have no idea where I am. Oh, there's the ladder. Go on, Ezio, climb the ladder. So yeah, I'm gonna try not to rush now, so I'm gonna take my time. Third time lucky. Bum 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 bum. Climb. Leap. Hold. Jump back. Okay, so we're just gonna take our time here now. Okay. Checkpoint reached, finally. Oh, excuse me. Double checking to make sure there is no treasure chests, which there isn't. which is a nice thing to find. Okay, jump. Jump again. Now you might say to yourself, well, there's no point going over there, but there is. Look, there's a treasure chest. Okay, we're nearly there. It's just at this stage now, the F insists on fucking being careful. Christ. I don't even know now whether or not that thing's been picked up or not. I say be careful and I break my own rule. I can't believe it. I'm sure that I picked it up. Yeah, because otherwise I'd see sparkle, sparkle. Alright, so this gently. Okay, climb up again. It's bloody vertigo, man, every time. Okay. So they seem, so the church people seem to know that there is a secret up here. Which is, you know, handy for them. But why keep an assassin, you know, burial thing up here? Okay. Done. Sure, I died a couple of times, but hey, the job got finished, didn't it? So now we're going to go to the Templar lair, which ironically is where Lorenzo de' Medici lives. So the chest is now full at the Villa Alatori's fucking household. So we're gonna just make our way to Lorenzo de' Medici. Perhaps do something over there. Get a lot of money.
Who requires bleeding?
Looks rather risky, really.
Looks rather risky, really. No, I thought I was doing something safe.
Bleeding.
So yeah, after we do this, then I'll go and collect those last two chests and do those feather locations. And that should be the whole entirety of Lorenzo's little shits, along with the erase and that assassination mission. Home invasion.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey! You're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi! Get him!
With pleasure.
Damn! Him!
Come on, boys.
Let's end this quickly!
So wait a second. There is a way around this. Hang on, there we go. Ta-da.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your Florence. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
So there's another way up, should I fall down somehow, I think. Yeah, so should I somehow drop and survive? Or I can just easily just come up this way. And just sprint all the way back up. I'm stupid.
I got you. Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two, get the ladder! What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long? If you both weren't so loud, he wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
Must have seen that Lorenzo was a quiet acrobat.
It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom. Go, kill him!
Si, Capitano.
Come on, boys.
You can't eat me.
Marque, I will peel the skin from you.
Let's all fire quickly so risky strikes. Wait for a good opening.
Remember what I taught you, ragazzi.
All hired if we get to no risky strike. Wait for a good opening.
Should nearly be there, I think, with saving Lorenzo's life. Again.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
See you later, Lorenzo. Alright, so I'm gonna end it just here. See you guys in a minute.